This will deal with presentations that you make in front of a group. You will be the moderator for this, so make sure that you are able to keep control of the presentation and that you have a good sense of timing. You should practice this and know how much time is going into each section. We have already spent considerable time dealing with content. This will deal with the illustrated part of the presentation. First, determine your topic and how much detail you need to cover. Determine how you want to talk about the material and at what level. Make sure that there is enough detail for the audience, but not too much detail. The amount of detail determines the amount of time that you will spend. Next, determine the visuals that you will need. The details on the visual determine how much time that you will need. Visuals are an aid in explaining your material and should be clean, simple, and direct. All this is done before you begin making the presentation. Remember, this is interactive, so you do the talking. Timing is of the utmost importance. Determine how much time you have before a presentation. There is a big difference between what you can cover in 15 minutes and what can be covered in 45 minutes. Always leave between 3 and 5 minutes for questions and discussions. Now determine the amount of time that you want to spend on each section within the allotted time. Remember that some parts take more explanation than others. Let's break this down and say that you have 20 minutes for your presentation, and you decide to allocate 1 minute for the introduction, 5 minutes for the literature review, 7 minutes to explain your materials and methods, and 3 minutes for your questions and answers. 1 + 5 + 7 + 3 = 16 minutes, meaning that you only have 4 minutes in your results and discussion. Most likely, you should review the amount of time that you're going to spend on each of these sections. Timing can make or break your presentation. So you need to learn how to be clear and precise and respect others' time.